And the 49ers have always, and are still today, putting things in that field of play, and then getting touchdowns out of it at the end, 7-1. Thank all of you for supporting the team and the organization. I'm so proud that the York family, and especially the Bartolo family, has given me an opportunity to be a part of this wonderful occasion to be selected as a member of the Hall of Fame. I've seen so many outstanding players receive this award, and I just dreamed, never thinking that that dream would come possible to me one day. Yes, the alley-oop was a part of folklore in the San Francisco 49ers. And I think of many games that it won and helped the team to win the game that day. And I thank Wyatt Tittle for throwing that wobbly pass. Because I could catch either front or the back. Thank John Brody for being that quarterback to help me catch the alley-oop pass. Thank all those great linemen that held those guys out and kept them off of Wyatt Tittle's back and John Brody's back. I love you guys. But I want to tell the present 49ers, when we won 5 Super Bowls, I love you too. I want to thank everyone for supporting the 49ers and being here to see them. It really means that you are a 49er fan too. Thanks for being here for all of us. And I want to tell all the 49ers on the wall, I finally made it. I want to thank, of course, in memory, Coach Walsh. I want to thank Coach McVay. I want to thank Coach Stephen. And I want to thank all of those players that I had a chance to say, it's time to go to bed. It was fun being a director of training camp and see the other side of football. And, you know, we had a lot of great, great players and a lot of great, great coaches. Both us head coaches and assistants that helped us to get there. I want to thank all of those families that I had a chance to meet and plan their activities at the Super Bowl so they wouldn't bother their sons. That was the main reason I made sure they had a good time. I didn't want the players to get me fired. So it was a lot of fun, and I want to thank again the 49er organization for giving me an opportunity, and all of those great men and women that I had a chance to work with. They really mean something and meant something to me. I had a chance to have an opportunity to start a lot of them in training camp, and a lot of them converted over and became executives with the 49ers in the present day, and I just want to thank all of those people that gave me a chance to be a director. Again, I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight supporting us. It really means that your heart is with ours, and we beat the same. Thank you very much. I love all of you.